So I have a hummingbird, never before, stuck in my, he's stuck in my solarium, and I don't know if I can catch him like a regular bird. And I can hear him chirping. So I phoned my husband, and I'm late for work, so he said, just come in for work, and he'll deal with it, and hopefully he'll still be okay by then. Oh, he's absolutely gorgeous. He's green and purple. I don't want to freak him out. Look at him. Look at him. Oh. You know what? I'm going to try and catch him with a towel. I'm going to try and catch him with a towel and let him go. You should have seen. Oh, he was sitting over here. He was sitting like a normal bird. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, he's so gorgeous. I got to get him out of here. I won't be able to sleep otherwise. So hold on. Hold on. Let's see if I can do this. I got him. I don't know if you can see him in there, but I'm going to let him go. I'm going to let him go. Here we go. Here we go. Go, go, go. Go. There he goes. Bye, fella. Oh. Oh, that was so cute.